that swing group with your left hand, and in the A section of the song, you had that really solid, and you could hear how people started clapping along, and they did that very much because you kept such a nice steady groove, steady rhythm in your left hand. In the B section, I think you're struggling a little more with the chord changes, or maybe it's a combination of the chords and the melody. But you know, just a little work on that, and it will be as the same shape as your A section. Have you ever improvised on songs like that? Just like play the solo?
Yes.
Okay. Good. And by all means, the next time you do this one, especially pieces like that have a lot of that are blues based. It's really fun to just take a pentatonic scale, and you can just go nuts. You know, with those sounds, it's really, if you play a certain set of notes, they all sound good. So it's really fun to play around with those. So just next time you do it, get a piano, a little solo in there. All right, really nice work.